I remember performing in Yard. It was in Alex. I was performing in front of like more than 3,000 people. It was a nice feeling, you know, because this is what I live for. Like this is what I love. So, like, I would love to do more of that. So, like, that was the best of my, you know, my journey so far. I once met Tweezy like at Brown, and we actually talked about it, and he said I should like send him the track so he can push it. So like, so far I haven't done that, but yeah, I hope one day like he gets the song and actually push it. But like, it has like the vibe. It can like put Africa like on its feet. I just wanna make music, man. I just wanna like put more of myself. I just wanna be myself. I just wanna like, you know, get established so people like the whole Africa or the whole world can actually experience like what I've been cooking so far.